At a time when we've been seeing a lot of encounters in the valley and terror attacks on the rise, Farooq Abdullah once again going ahead and abusing the army. He's done this before and again resorting to the same old rhetoric. Farooq Abdullah has actually this time alleged an army terrorist nexus. In fact, Farooq, when asked a question about, in fact, these kind of attacks, says, "Sab mile hue hai." He blames the army for infiltrations, he blames the army for drug trade, and essentially goes ahead and even claims that terrorists and the army are all working together to target the valley.
मुल्क में ऐसी इतनी फौज है, फिर भी ये लोग कैसे आ रहे हैं, ये दवाइयां कैसे आ रही हैं, मिले हुए हैं हमारी बर्बादी के लिए मिले हुए हैं।
ये जो आज मिलिटेंट्स, मैं समझता हूं ये करीबन 200-300 से कम नहीं होंगे। कैसे आए, कहां से आए, आसमान से तो नहीं गिरे, अभी कैसे ड्रोन से गिराए गए, आए कैसे भाई? कोई तो कोई जिम्मेवार है जिस जो जब ये क्रॉस कर रहे हैं, तो सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट को जवाब देना चाहिए, नेशन को, उन्हें बोलना चाहिए, हमारे होम मिनिस्टर को, डिफेंस मिनिस्टर साहब को बोलना चाहिए कैसे हो।
Let me bring in Sunilji Bhatt on this broadcast for more details. Sunilji is a habitual offender. Farooq Abdullah is known to bait the army repeatedly. But even for him, this comment stooping to an all-new low to even claim that there's a nexus between terrorists and army at a time when we've lost army jawans who've been killed in action targeting these very terrorists.
Akshita, this is a time when the entire nation should get united against terrorism, and the entire nation, including the political class, should stand shoulder to shoulder with the families of our martyrs. But unfortunately, there are politicians like Farooq Abdullah who are playing politics and dragging army in their political issues. So this is a shocker from National Conference President Farooq Abdullah. He has dragged army to score political brownie points against the government, and other political parties have also reacted and they have condemned what Farooq Abdullah has said. But clearly, as I said, that this is a time when the entire nation should have got together, political class should have got together, and in one voice they should have spoken against Pakistan and Pakistan-sponsored terrorism. But we are seeing reactions from now the BJP and Democratic Progressive Azad Party, and they have condemned what Farooq Abdullah has said, and they have said that he should refrain from playing politics over the issue of national security.